Do you feel insulted when this other boy calls you gay?
No, just confused. Why is it considered such an insult? And why is being smaller, or smarter, or quieter considered a sign of it?
In the last few seconds, son, you have most likely given it more thought than your tormentor ever will.
You mean the rules are made by people whose brains don't work?
Adults refer to this as democracy,